virgins. It's wielded by their mightiest force. Our researchers are still analyzing a recently found hidden section of the...
Are you sure you killed them?
What?
You have the soul cube, just like in the carvings I've been researching. If I'm correct, that cube is our only chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly. Take my PDA. It's right there on the desk. It's got security codes for the area and my research logs on it. It'll help. I can't go with you. This is the audio log here.
Of Dr. Pierce Rogers.
Good luck. I don't know if I'll make it to this alive. I don't have much time, so I'll sum up what I have quickly. Upload the rest of my finding into the data bank. I hope someone finds them. It was all on the stone tablets, all the answers. I can't believe we never saw it. It was as plain as day. If we had only slowed down the development of the teleporters and tried to really learn what the tablets were trying to tell us, trying to warn us. The ancient people battle the same demons that are attacking us now. The demons came through the teleporters just now. They created the soul cube and used it to stop the demons. That is why that officer was there. Left for someone to tell me that something like that never happens again. I can't reach Delta from here. I won't make it. I truly hope and pray someone finds the soul.
unlocked. Freight loader returning to station.
Yeah.
service lift called to station.
are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It helped you get to the surface.
Thank you. Audio report regarding dangerous working conditions in caverns below Delta. This is Bob Cody. Today is October 18th, 2145. My crew's been rewiring the generators as ordered for the last several days. We can't finish the work. Stopping after the end. This generator is done. We'll be collecting up here and tying down one of them. First the howling, it's louder, screaming, and shakes me. Mars quakes, blows everything around. Makes walking on the catwalks impossible, and working with voltage, stupid. The noise is here, some of the guys spooked, and I don't blame. Nothing natural about what we've heard. If someone can figure out what's causing the howlers, I'll get the crew to finish the job. Till then, we'll be available for a new assignment tomorrow. I'm sorry.
standards in both archaeological discovery and analysis. The UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating artifacts.
Thank you. Recon Zulu, this is Echo One. Give me a visual status.
Echo One, this is Recon Zulu. We've got massive damage all over the base. This place looks like hell. I've got life signs on the bioscanner. Eyes sharp. Echo One, we've got a survivor, a Marine.
Corporal, you hear me? You all right? Can you hear me?
Echo One, this is Recon Zulu. Prepare for medevac.
Copy that. Have you located Counselor Swan?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
Roger, Recon One. What about Dr. Betruger?
He's nowhere to be found, sir.